I'm Daniel Scott Tisdale, and I'm here to tell you about my new book of poetry, Vocational Poems. What is a vocational poem? Well, poets have long been inspired by real occasions, such as a birth, a marriage, or a death. But unlike these traditional occasional poems, a vocational poem is written about a fake or faux occasion. For example, JFK dying at the ripe old age of 92, or the 1989 expansion of the Berlin Wall. For my book project, I've created three videos to introduce the book and to expand on the speculative worlds of the poems. For more about these vocational videos, here's Backwards Walter Cronkite. Walter? Tune in to the Vocational Poems Video Project YouTube channel, where I'll be posting a new video every week this September. And to buy my new book, Vocational Poems, visit Goose Lane Press. Until then, keep it real, fake.